Good evening, folks. This is the 11 p.m. Monday evening update on Hurricanes Eric and Tropical Storm Flossie. Hurricane Eric and Flossie are continuing to strengthen. In fact, both systems expected to become eventually Category 2 systems. And earlier today, Hurricane Eric crossed into the Central Pacific and upgraded to a hurricane. So there's still more intensification for both of these systems as they slowly move to the west. Let's take a look at Eric's updated track. Eric, wind speeds now up to 80 miles per hour in the Central Pacific, forecast to become a Category 2 briefly, and then as it moves south of the islands, it's expected to weaken back into a tropical storm. That is good news. Also notice that the track is well south of the Hawaiian Islands. So I'm seeing rain with the system, I'm seeing surf with the system, and also gusty winds as it makes its way to the state in the Thursday through Friday timeframe. And I'm also seeing the rain really towards the Big Island and to a lesser extent, the rest of the state. That is if this forecast holds. Now let's switch gears and talk about Flossie. Flossie has been also steadily increasing. Winds around the center, 65 miles per hour. It'll eventually become a hurricane tomorrow. And then a very powerful major hurricane, Category 3, on Wednesday. Great news, though. There's wind shear ahead of the system, and as it crosses into the Central Pacific, it's forecast to already begun a weakening of that system. I've got Flossie pegged at a tropical storm to the northeast of the Hawaiian Islands in about a week's time. So we're talking Monday and Tuesday evening. Again, this is still very far away in time and distance, but the thing to know is that both of these systems are going to intensify, but they won't be in their peak intensity near the Hawaiian Islands. They're going to be in a much weaker state, and that is good news for us. Flossie may bring in a few more showers to the islands, but then again, that's in about a week's time, and so some adjustments in the track or intensity will have to be made, and we'll know exactly what kind of impact each of these systems will bring. Hey, stay with us. Download our KHON2 mobile app or log on to KHON2.com for all the storm updates as well as all of our newscasts.